snowy egret is a small white heron native to North, Central, and South America. They stalk in shallow water, often running or shuffling their feet, flashing their prey into view by swaying their heads, flicking their wings, or vibrating their bills. Typically found in wetlands like marshes, riverbanks, lakesides, pools, salt marshes, and estuaries, they'll feed on fish, crustaceans, insects, small reptiles, snails, frogs, worms, and crayfish. Their unique S-shaped neck only bends vertically, but not side to side. The beautiful plumage of egrets was once hunted to decorate women's hats, which brought the population down to extremely low levels. Now, they're protected in the United States by law under the Migratory Bird Treaty Act. They continue to thrive to this day.